What is going on, YouTube? It is Bad Bobby Gamer here, and today I have a review for the PS4 title, Spheroids. This is a fantastic, very simple to play, very easy to pick. It's a very easy pick up and play title. It's a platformer. It's pretty challenging. You have a bunch of like special abilities. It's very simple to play. You know, you have like these arrow spikes that you throw up into the air, and they can go down. And you can, there's an upgradable system within the levels. If you, when you collect these coins, and then you can take these coins that you've collected and upgrade items for your character for each level. You can upgrade, you could go from a single spike attack to a double spike attack and a triple spike attack. You can go and upgrade your health. You can go and upgrade your shield. You can go and upgrade so much stuff. It's fantastic. And the game, again, is very simple, easy to pick up and play. There's checkpoints on the level. And, you know, it's a fantastic little indie platformer. It's a very cheap title. You know, it doesn't cost a lot of money to pick up. So I think you should all go and pick up the game. Give it a playthrough. I'm giving the game a 9 out of 10. You know, it's a because it's based on the based on the price, based on the levels, based on the story, based on the trophy support, based off of the, you know, very easy, simple pick-up and play gameplay. You know, based on the upgradable system that they have in the game, based on the beautiful level design and beautiful choice of colors for the color palette that they chose. You know, it's a fantastic, fantastic game. You know, and again, go support the game. If, you know, with the gameplay you guys are seeing, if you guys decide, oh, you know, the game looks cool, yeah, I think I might enjoy it, go and pick it up. You know, support the indie developer because, again, they're indie developers. They could use all of the support that you guys can provide, they could use. So go and support this title, and I hope to see you all on more reviews. Bad Bobby Gamer's out. Again, Spheroids, PS4, 9 out of 10. Guys, thank you for watching. Bad Bobby Gamer's out. Peace. And hope you guys enjoyed the rest of this gameplay.
Thank you. Thank you.